stuck in the throat, but no one dared to speak. So I took it upon myself to bring.